Any response to the revelations that that GOP lawmakers were texting Chief of Staff Meadows along with prominent Fox News hosts ahead of the during the January 6th riots?
Well, it's disappointing and unfortunately not surprising that some of the very same individuals who were willing to warn, condemn, and express horror over what happened on January 6th in private were totally silent in public. Or even worse, we're spreading lies and conspiracy theories and continue to since that time. So disappointing, not surprising. Unfortunately, we've seen a trend from some of the same individuals. Go ahead.